Okay, this is the base of Big Ben, and this marks the end of the hop-on-hop-off bus tour. Whilst I'm here in Westminster, we're walking on Whitehall, past Down Street and Westminster. This is Whitehall. This is the centre of the British government. All of the departments of the British government are located down here. On the fourth end of King Charles Street, the sign of the size in the government war room.
All that means is upgrading the
next room. Yeah, that's the problem. It's actually a museum that can enter. Here in the centre of the road is the centre. This is where the Remembrance Day commemorations are held on the second Sunday, or the closest Sunday to the 11th of November each year. So often it's on a Saturday afternoon, there's a demonstration across the road. It's a lot of European flags, so I can't tell whether it's pro-Brexit or anti-Brexit from here. You see, over to the British Prime Minister. At the time of speaking, up to Theresa May. Who knows by the time you see this video? Okay. There's also plenty of statues and monuments to Britain's war there. Some of the women of World War II. There's a road there. Continue walking Whitehall into the entrance to Horseguards Parade. Yeah, guarded by the battalions of the Household Cavalry.
I know there are difficulties.
This is the Horseguards Parade. Ceremonial troop of the colour takes place. I think it's official birthday. Second Saturday of June.